Just to explain what's going on, we have a bank of 20 ultra capacitors from Maxwell, 2600 farad each. They're all in series. That gives us a total of 130 farads. And right now we're charged to 44.2 volts. And we have a damn lot of amps in front of us. This is a welding test. We're trying to weld a bolt back together.
Take one.
Why that has such a hard time?
It burns the steel right out.
I can't believe the way those boost caps exploded. Did you see the way he laid his bead on that steel?